What we're going to be seeing right here.
So you can play Metro Exodus many different ways. You can play, full, guns blazing, or you can take a stealth approach. The game tends to encourage that because it does become very difficult when you go, all out, because it is a survival game. Ammunition is scarce, resources are scarce. But we've added a lot of elements to the AI and stealth functionality of the game to make it a lot more robust this time around. We've worked a lot on communication for AI so that it's a lot easier to understand what they're doing, without it being overt, without bringing in HUD elements that are unnecessary, which is something that's kind of a staple of the series. We like to really let you immerse yourself in the game and feel the realism of everything that we're trying to allow you to experience.
Yeah.
And so a lot of these things come together. We've tried to really build on that this time around to provide a lot more of a dynamic experience where you can adapt the way that you approach a scenario, and the game adapts to how you're approaching, depending on what you're doing, what the AI sees you doing, and you're able to kind of change that on the fly.
Now we've seen some factions here, but it's not just other factions you have to worry about.
Last year at E3,
I remember that
was from this level,
right?
And we had the bear that comes out at the end, and he's back. He's in this level.
He's scared.
And, yeah,
the head out of me.
And he's one of the creatures. He's in this level that the player is going to have to encounter. There's also, I think at some point here you'll see some there's some wolves.
There's a wolf.
Yeah. Some mutated wolves that you'll have to fight off,
ally with.
Well, some factions are going to be just pure evil, as you would expect. Bandits are probably just nefarious
people.
Out for no good. Yeah,
right.
But some might not be. Some might be neutral. Some will react depending on how you act upon them as well.
Yeah.
So the game kind of adapts to how you play, because we really want you to feel like you are entering the shoes of RTL and the main character and assuming that role and deciding what type of person he is.
Right. Fantastic. John, it looks amazing.